All right, folks, we are on to trial six. We have calcium hydroxide, CaOH2. So let's go ahead and react our litmus paper. We'll start with the red. Then we'll go to the blue. Okay. Go ahead and write down which color each piece of litmus paper changed to, and then you can determine whether this is an acid, a base, or a neutral compound.